Elements this morning as a judge holds up a ruling against a former Miss Pennsylvania USA. You probably remember Sheena Monnin, who claimed in a Facebook post that the Miss USA pageant's results were predetermined before the final judging even took place. Well, Donald Trump, who owns the pageant, sued her over claims and was awarded $5 million. The Trib now reports a federal judge has also upheld that ruling. In a Facebook message posted on Thursday, Monnin claims the company admitted under oath that they manipulate the judge's results. Meantime, though, Trump's attorney says they are applauding the judge's decision in all of this.